Oops. Hello? Hello?
Do you guys want to do
Hello, hello, hello.
inter? Yo, can you hear us?
Oh yeah, I can hear you. I just didn't mute my Discord the first time, so I wanted to make sure.
Intermediate asylum?
Yeah, it sounds much better now. It's like it was so loud before.
Oh, I lowered the boost.
Do you guys want to do intermediate asylum?
It's up to you.
Let's do it. Okay. Good luck.
Oh, by the way, I have us on stream right now, even though no one's watching.
Okay,
GG.
that's fine.
You see my hand? All right, we have to bring a GoPro.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, I bought one of those parabolic microphone as well.
It's so hard to use. I don't even know if I use it right.
I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna try using it too.
Bring your own sanity pills, please.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Oh yeah, that was the thing I forgot to bring. Okay.
We have 4 out of 4 sanity pills.
Yeah, I just added mine.
Okay, everyone ready?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, it should be.
I think I should bring my own camera next time.
I think we only have a max of 3.
Oh, well, that sucks. Not sure why it takes me a while to load. Oh, finally, I'm in. Maybe the asylum is a little big, so that's why it takes me a while. Watch, I'm gonna get my computer upgraded Black Friday.
GG.
Oh, I'm so sad, Steven. Two
So the
video
thing
in a
is
row.
on the right, the breaker.
Oh, okay, so it's the opposite side of where we found ours last time, but the room next to it instead. So I guess that should we go find a breaker first?
Sounds like a plan. Yes. This is the hardest that we've done on a large map.
Oh
That's
yeah,
true. That's true.
well, I mean this is the only large map though. I think that they might add
No,
new
the
ones
high
later.
school.
No, that's a me a medium.
GG. It seems pretty large to
All
me.
right.
I know, right?
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the
Oh
investigation.
man.
I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. I've got nothing else to report, unfortunately.
What? Good luck, boys.
It's ready on the desk for you.
So how do you use this thing?
You point it in a direction, and the number, you have to turn it on, and then the number should, it starts at 0 and it can go up to 8, or 11 sometimes, depending on the direction you point it at. So if you point it at people and they're talking, it usually jumps to 8. If you point it in a direction and it goes to like 1.5, that's like a creek or like a book or a ghost maybe touching something or a door opening. So it's pure guess. It doesn't beep or anything either. So you have to like really, you have to really pay attention.
Okay. Forget about this thing this round then.
I mean, it's worth using because it's a big place.
No, that's true. Okay, I'll bring it then.
Try it.
I'll bring it too. Maybe we'll find something.
I got a thermometer. I have EMF and sound.
I got camera, thermometer.
I have a thermometer and a sound.
Does anyone want to talk to the ghost?
Oh. Yeah, okay, fine, I'll bring you that too.
Okay, good luck.
Do you have a camera?
I have a camera.
Like a picture camera?
Yeah, I have one.
Oh, okay, cool.
Alright, okay, just ready? Have the GoPro.
Yeah.
That would be me.
Insurance money.
Oh, so I found out something about the insurance. So if you play on professional, you don't get any insurance.
GG.
If you play on amateur, you get half the money back from what you brought, and then a quarter for intermediate.
Chris, you went the wrong way.
Chris.
You guys are going to the breaker, right?
Yeah, I got a reading of 15 for sound.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's this way.
This way.
Yeah, didn't you hear the creak just now?
Oh, you found the. Oh, okay. I thought you were going for the breaker.
Oh, yeah. No. I was just saying that the sound is coming from that way. Should we go find a breaker then? We can go find a breaker right now.
Are you doing temp check, Chris, or just voice?
I'm doing temp check.
Okay. So we don't need to be temp checking where you're checking.
Yeah. No. Like you, we're in separate parts of the place, so.
Sure.
Plus,
Yeah, I think we should maybe stay together.
Yeah.
We kind of lost them, by the way.
Yeah, they're on the other side. You bum.
Oh, breaker's off.
Crap.
It
shouldn't be because we still see lights. You know what?
Is anybody near your truck?
I think we are.
Do you guys want to do a quick sanity check? I've been in the dark for a really long time.
Okay.
Alright, I'm away.
Ooh, oh crap. Maybe you should get out of there.
No, it's okay. It dropped back to zero. But we're at 75?
Well, it must have saw one of us. I'm gonna follow you guys.
I will follow for a little and then I will go downstairs.
Wow, are you serious?
Are you going to that now, Chris?
Oh crap, Chris.
It shouldn't be. Well, we're going in twos,
like,
right? It should be in pairs, one person with a thermometer, and the other person with something else. Yeah, I have EM.
Damn it, I don't have. Nothing in here.
A ton of frame drops.
Yeah, same here. Yeah, that's scary. I'm like, oh no, the curse is in my computer. Oh, I'm facing times. Right, that, no.
Where are you guys?
No, never mind. No. Never mind. I thought I saw my brother. It's okay.
For some reason, I was actually excited. I was like, yes.
I think we should do another sanity check. Well, at least soon. Not right now, but we have to check it soon.
Yeah, we'll do it soon. We're on our way back.
I just lagged so hard.
Yeah, same.
The problem is, I don't know how close you need to be with the thermometer to, like...
6 meters. The breaker might have been popped.
Here, if I do this, do you guys see any light change?
No.
Well, I'm gonna go check sanity. There haven't been any activities, but we're all down to 50-ish.
Yeah, we're all down to 50, guys.
We should probably come back and take the pills.
Okay, I think we're on our near the end of our loop.
Yeah, Johnny and I are just gonna finish the loop and then we'll come back.
Oh, where are you? Should we get it?
Yeah, let's get it. They're gonna come back up anyway. So which way? This way.
Yeah, this way. Well, it's not here.
Not here.
Crap, I don't remember where it is.
This way.
Oh, it's on the other side of here.
Yeah, I think the room will cross.
Not here. Here it is.
Oh, the lights turned on finally.
Lagging so hard.
What? let's get out of here.
Oh my god, let's go back up.
Okay, yeah, that's, we took a big hit there, yeah.
We're a little too low.
We were in the basement when it haunted us.
Did you guys hear me in the basement? No, just flickers.
Yeah, it was just flickers, yeah.
Yeah, let's get back to the truck and take sanity pills. Let's
get back to the truck.
It lasted a long time too.
Yeah. Like, yeah, Alan and I were up here, and then like we saw the lights flashing, and I was lagging hardcore. It's flashing again.
We better move quicker.
It's our sanity.
Motherfucker.
God damn
it. Oh, oh shit.
Okay, we're 30. Everyone take some pills.
How do I take it?
Yeah, we're only at 70. Yeah, it only gives us 40.
Yo. So where haven't we explored yet?
The left side of the basement.
That's where we're all going.
Yeah. Well, I think we should each bring something different then.
You know what? I want to try and use the stupid sound thing. I want to figure this thing out.
Oh my goodness.
Yep. Just look at the number. Don't be deceived if it goes off when we are using local chats.
Okay.
Because like my talking will set it off.
So I'm taking the crucifix and also the book.
As long as somebody, yeah, Steve has a temp. Okay, we're good.
Yep, I got temp.
Should we grab one of these cameras at least?
I guess.
It's hard. You can't switch through the cameras though. So.
You can.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll drop it if you cycle.
Oh, what do you mean? What do you mean, drop it?
So like if you have the camera, the tripod and the camera, you'll be holding onto it. If you switch to any other item, you'll drop the camera and the tripod.
Oh yeah, that's true.
You can just take the camera instead of the tripod part, and then you can cycle. Yeah, you can do that too. Just take that.
Oh no, but I have the book and the crucifix. Should I drop one of them?
Up to you.
Oh, drop the crucifix, who cares? I'll take the tripod.
Okay. Alright, okay. I got EMF camera.
I mean, my other one is the book anyway, so we're not gonna put it down until we get there anyways. How's the frame drop, Steven? The water's on.
Yeah, one.
Dirty water.
Nice.
Email 5. It's in here, it's in here, it's in here.
Oh, your friends found it. Nice. If there's a spirit in here, speak. If there's a spirit, speak. If there's a spirit, speak. Speak, spirit. Speak.
Oh, let's hurry up and grab other stuff then. Oh, wrong way. No, no, this way. No, no, this way, this way. You guys are going the wrong way.
Where is it? Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah.
All right. I was keeping some doors open in case.
Yeah. Is it following us?
No, I dropped it on the floor. So that means it's still in the room. Do I freak me out cycling through?
Yo, the
camera temperature drops.
I think that we should probably turn on the light in the main hall.
Yeah.
Oh, it spiked again. Oh my god, are you serious? I can't see the book because it's right under the where the toggle night vision thing is.
It looks like it wrote in the book though. Yeah, it looks like it.
It looks like it. I think that I'll take that. But at least that we can pretty much see that there's not much ghost orb flying around. So I guess that we have to go back for fingerprints?
We have to go back for a few things, right? Because that looks like it's written, but we're not sure, right?
Yeah. Where's the crucifix?
And it didn't speak either.
How's the temperature in there?
It was like 7 degrees. The thermometer is outside the room, so you don't need to bring one. But I
should
am
we
going to go
bring another tripod? I'll go with you, Steven.
Why are you going that way, huh?
Oh, breaker. Should I go with you?
It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, go with him, go with him. I'm going like Chris.
Okay. Okay, okay. Wait for me. I think you made the wrong turn. Okay, cool.
We went through box and ghost writing.
Very nice.
Okay, let's go back. What else do we need?
It's also EMF5.
Oh, there you go.
EMF5 too?
Let's pack it and let's leave.
Let me open my journal real quick. It's an Oni.
Yeah. Shit. So what's their trade again? Oh, okay.
Oof, that was scary. GG, boys.
We made it alive.
Nice. Wow, that was a hard one. Holy shit.
I guess it gave us a sign.
Who wants a smudge? Who wants to smudge it?
Goodbye.
Oh no.
No, Steven.
No, Steven.
No.
Oh, are you going to?
I am, yeah.
Yeah, let's go together. Are you still there, Steven? Steven?
Okay.
Good day, Steven. Why did you say anything? You're like, oh, okay, Steven, and then nothing.
Yo, I'm scared, man.
Chris?
Jesus!
Yo, I think maybe we should just forget about smudging.
Is it still smoking, Steve?
Come away, lover. It's not smoking yet. I didn't light it yet. I'm gonna light it as soon as I get to the room. Here we go, boys.
Oh man.
Okay, it worked. Nice.
Oh
nice.
My god. Oh.
It attacked me.
That was exhausting.
Yo, it attacked us a lot.
Yeah. That was brutal.
I wonder if we made a mistake though, because it's more active when there's more people nearby.
Yeah, so maybe Steve should have just gone alone.
Well, but it also attacks people alone here.
No, it only responds.
Yeah, responds people alone. Oh, that's for talking. Oh, okay.
Oh, it's more active when we're in a group, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, for the Oni. Oh,
oh, it's. Did you see that?
What?
No, the lights flickered. Oh, he tripped Breaker.
Oh my god, okay, let's go, let's go.
Well, goodbye, Mr. Whoever.
See you never.
Yo, that's hard. Yo, hold on.
You're have gotten a lot of money.
Welcome back.
That's right. $170.
Oh my goodness.
That's right.
All the objectives.
Oh, I boost to level 18 all of a sudden.
Yo, I thought I was gonna die. You start hearing the heartbeat sound.
Yeah. And you hear him walking next to you. I'm like, okay, we're dead. One of us is dead.
Well, I think that if...
I thought I was gonna die.
yeah, we probably lost you.
Like, the second time we got attacked, I was already in the washroom.
Oh, GG.
Oh, did you like the smudge stick?
I didn't get a chance.
Oh, okay.
As soon as I got in there, I heard the heartbeat, and then, like, I heard her, like, in front of me.
Oh, shit. Oh, man.
So I was like, oh, okay, I'm gonna run to you guys, but I am so dead.
Yeah, no, I tossed the crucifix in there while I was running. but it didn't do anything.
I'm surprised we didn't see them, though. Right. I mean, to be fair, I would probably shit myself if I saw them, so...
Well, at least you guys were brave enough to get into the basement.
Yeah, that's when it first attacked us. That was so scary. Oh my god.
Yeah, the basement was pretty bad.
Alright, Alan's choice.
I'm gonna go back to small stuff. Oh, okay, so there's a roadhouse, a high school, farmhouse, and asylum.
I think we're okay on asylum for now.
So, roadhouse is amateur, and high school is also amateur. Farmhouse is intermediate. I like to do something more relaxing. Roadhouse.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? You know what? Forget it. Let's do farmhouse. Screw this.
Oh no. Okay.
And you went in a relaxing one.
Oh, that's good. We get more money this way.
GG.
I'm bringing sanity pill anyways.
Oh yeah, I always do now.
Do we need the GoPro this time? Okay. Oh, why did everyone unready? Did I do something?
I don't know, but I readied up again. So tall.
Who?
This character model.
I'm so white.
Yes.
Maybe not a good thing though. Maybe the ghost will see my head.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. I've got nothing else to report, unfortunately.
I'm gonna set up the house with sound sensors.
EMF, crucifix, capture picture.
Attic has the breaker.
Attic?
Yep.
Go to the attic.
I managed to get a copy of the key. I've left it on the desk for you.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh.
I'm ready.
Yes.
I will be going back and forth as I set up.
If there's a spirit here, can you speak to me, please? If there's a spirit in here, will you speak to me, please? If there's a spirit in here, can you speak to me, please?
Give us a sign.
If there is a spirit in here, can you speak to me, please? If there is a spirit in here, speak to me. If there is a spirit in here, speak to me, please. If there is a spirit in here, speak to me, please. If there is a spirit in here, speak to me, please. Can you say something to me?
Give us a sign.
Can you say something to me, please? Spirit, can you say something to me, please?
It's 2 degrees here.
Are you serious?
If there's a spirit in here, speak to me, please.
No, it's not upstairs. Yeah. We got freezing temps.
Where?
It's upstairs. It's not upstairs. It's right here.
It's right here.
Yeah,
my breath is freezing. Cool. If there's a spirit in here, can you write in my book, please?
Damn, it's right at the entrance.
Nice.
Yeah, they really
want
to message you. That's the worst place for it to be, because I can't run anywhere. As soon as the hunt happens, you have to run the other way into the house.
Yeah.
Oh wow, look at it. There's activity right here. So it went straight up.
Room, do you see on the side right beside the foyer?
Well, let's get going.
Let's do this.
We're out of time already, so. Oh, is this a fingerprint? Is it a fingerprint? Oh, never mind, never mind. I lied. It was a motion sensor.
This is much bigger than lighting. Just right click, right?
F.
Oh, okay. If there's a spirit, write in the book.
If there is a spirit, can you say something to us, please? Hey. Hey, you.
Breaker's in the attic.
I don't think we need the breaker this time, right? Ooh, there was like a lot of activities. There's ghost orbs.
Oh, where? Let's see.
If you look at this screen, it's on the bottom left, near the shelf.
Yep.
Yeah.
So freezing temp ghost orbs.
So EMF5, spirit box, and ghostwriting. I've already tossed the two crucifix inside in the front. If there's a spirit in here, can you speak to me, please?
Brought you another book. I'm gonna put it right here, okay? Right beside this clock. Can you write in it, please?
Oh, that spirit box. I think it says hey.
It's a mare.
Cool.
Oh, it locked the door.
It's a get out.
Where did Dwayne go? Dwayne?
No.
No way.
No way.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
No, he's still alive. He's still alive.
Oh, maybe Dwayne? Did you hide?
I heard it.
It closed the door, so it was actually trying to hunt, I think. Oh, but my crucifix didn't do anything.
Increased chance to attack in the dark.
We're already outside.
Yeah, we're already outside.
But you open the door first. It's open.
Yeah, we already opened the door.
Lock the door on me.
Jay. Yeah, we saw the door close and I was like, oh no.
I didn't get a photo though.
Yo, we were wondering, I was like, yo, we're all outside.
Yo, my sanity, what the hell?
Oh, you can just sit in the dark for a long time. Okay.
Yeah, it probably wasn't hunting because the crucifix was there. I put two in the front door. Like one.
Nah,
like,
if that happened though, it would have stopped it.
Yeah.
This objective would have been done.
Exactly. So it was just so, trying to say hi.
Yeah, just chilling. Like, oh, you know what I am now? Okay, get out of the house.
You already found me?
I just want the black guy.
That mirror, get out of here.
GG. I always feel like it picks on me, whatever, something happens.
I know, we were wondering.
Yeah, we're like, where'd you go? And then I saw the door shut, I'm like, oh crap. So should we get going? Or are you guys gonna take a picture?
I'm okay. If you guys wanna go for a picture, you're welcome.
I know, right? I'm good staying here.
Too close to the entrance for me. I'm okay to go.
GG. Okay.
Okay, let's go. Do it.
There's literally nowhere to hide, and that's like we start in the back room or whatever. But still.
Do you guys have a mare checked off?
Yes, I do.
Yep.
Okay, so let's go. I guess it just wants to say hi to you.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs for you.
Oh. Well, we got 40 bucks. 40 bucks anyways.
Yeah, and 67 EXP, it's not bad.
Oh.
We lost Chris.
Yeah, we lost Chris.
Sorry, what was the code again? I left by accident.
No problem. No problem. 918-752. You're up, Dwayne.
1 second.
Okay, yeah, this is the last one for me.
No problem.
So, if you guys want to watch... If you guys want to watch what we did, then you can watch the stream. Crap, I roofed the ball, I can't pick it up.
Oh, we've never been here?
I don't think so.
Oh, Edgefield Street House, I never heard of that before.
Well, let's see what it is.
Oh, is it the 6-bedroom one?
Yes.
Okay, I packed some gears.
So did I.
Oh crap, I forgot my sanity pills. No, I forgot the sanity pills.
I think we'll be okay.
Look at him.
Always.
It's like so funny when someone does it.
It's so bad.
We've arrived.
It's hilarious.
Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Oh, basement. Violence.
Basement? Oh, okay. Three floors. Yeah, 3 floors. Alpaca motion sensor.
Oh. Oh, I'm bringing the spirit box after.
Sound sensors.
Okay, let's go.
Cool.
We got the keys.
Yeah,
oh.
Oh, we have been here.
Oh. Yeah, not too many lights. Let's shut this light after we're done here.
Yeah.
Let's go upstairs.
Sounds good.
That's kind of strange.
Nothing.
Doesn't seem like it. Maybe it's at the front door again. There was some activities.
Underwear. Damn it, dude, you scared me. Some Skylix is walking down the stairs, like, oh shit.
Looks like the boys' bedroom has sound coming from it.
Boys' bedroom.
Huh.
Yeah, it looks like upstairs.
I guess we had to go and check it out again.
Master bedroom got sound again as well.
Yeah.
Oh, Chris is upstairs, right?
Yeah, I just got up here.
Oh, okay. So we can hear him talking just now. Oh, well, I guess that we have to make another trip.
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
He just tripped me pretty hard.
No, it didn't.
Oh, no, maybe not. Okay.
So he's a boy's bedroom, right?
Well, I saw sound there.
I was still downstairs.
Play that funky music.
Drive more gear.
There's a spirit in the room, speak to me.
The boys? Okay, never mind. Someone was there, never mind.
If there's a spirit in here, speak to me.
This hallway has like 0.1 sensor strength for sound.
Yep, we're all upstairs.
Yep, went up 0.2.
Oh, we checked.
You guys are talking, right? So it was 0.8. Boys' bedroom just went up 0.2.
I sort of just heard some weird noise.
Yeah.
So maybe it's in the kitchen.
And cups on the floor in the kitchen. I think it's in the kitchen.
Yeah,
Oh, no, no, no. It is, yeah, it's in this washroom. It's 5 degrees in the washroom.
Lights flickered. If you want to talk to me, Chris, there you go.
Speak to me. If there's a spirit in here, speak.
Yeah, it's in here for sure. Washroom, washroom.
Where are you located, ghost? Where are you located?
So far, just the ghost book, right?
Ghost, what is your name?
You have to go like, how many of us is in this room? Oh, I think that only one person can use it at a time, right? Freezing temp and fingerprints.
Ghost writing.
Oh, it tripped the breaker.
We need EMF 5.
Go, fingerprints.
Freezing temps.
Oh, who just went back in? Did you toss something in there?
Fingerprints. Nice. Helen Garth. We got fingerprints.
So it's a spirit.
Escape though.
There is no escape.
Well there's a laundry. Is like the door like by the kitchen?
Yeah, or you run downstairs into the basement.
Oh man.
Oh cool, you can see the fingerprint on the camera.
Oh, can you? Oh nice. I think because Chris threw a black light in there.
Yeah, the glow stick.
Yeah, Chris's black light.
If you take a picture from here, does it work?
Garcia, show yourself. Oh, no, Dwayne!
No, Dwayne! No!
No, where were you guys hiding? Alan? Hello?
Oh shit, I got my mic muted. Yo, No. He died right next to me. Holy shit!
Where were you guys hiding? On the second floor?
We're by the boys' bedroom.
Did you open the? Did you get inside?
Yeah, we got inside. We ducked, and then we turned off the light, and then all of a sudden, I heard heartbeat, and then like the grudge sound, and then it says hey, and then I heard Dwayne's getting strangled. And then I just ran out. I'm like, oh my god.
no.
Oh no.
Dwayne, we got your picture though.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna lock it in, Dwayne.
Oh, okay.
It's
a spirit. So, should we lock it up?
Yeah.
Oh no, rest in peace, Dwayne.
No,
no.
I was in the room with you.
I know, but your sanity was way lower than mine by like at least 15 points.
How did it get me through the door? The door was closed.
No, it came through the door.
I was standing.
Unless you didn't close it all the way. Maybe it needs to actually close.
Oh yeah. Oh. So I think it attacks the closest.
If you're right next to the door too, I'm not sure how the gate is, but it might have gotten you through the door.
Holy yeah. Shit.
I was so scared. I couldn't chat fast enough.
Yo, no, I heard the heartbeat and I'm like, I heard, hey, I'm like, no, it's either me or you.
Nice.
Oh, I saw it strangling you, and then I saw its actual physical form.
Oh, jeez.
And then I ran for my life.
No, wait, are these the pictures?
Yeah. I took this one. I think Steven took the one really close.
Yeah, the one directly in front.
Oh, man.
Yo, why didn't it kill Steven?
I don't know.
No, where did Steven hide?
I didn't. I was outside the house.
No, he got out just in time.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, as we turned around, I saw the door close, and I was like, oh, gotta go upstairs.
Yo, I followed you, and then I'm like, okay, I'll follow you to the bedroom. And then once I heard you getting strangled, I turned on my flashlight to see if it's still on the hunt. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna make a run for it.
No. Well, it's okay. I have money. I bought redundancies of everything.
Oh, no. Well, at least, no. We got it to do something this time instead of nothing.
That's not good, though. I died.
That's true. Did you get insurance? No. I thought that you get like a 1/4 of it back. Oh shit.
Okay, never
mind. Then
you probably saved a lot anyway, so you'll probably be able to like buy everything back.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like a flashlight or whatever.
Yo, that grudge noise gave me goosebumps. It's like right next to us and I was like, ugh, and then I'm like pum 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 pum. I'm like, no.
Yo, where's the sequel? I wanna hunt the ghost.
Yeah, we should be the exterminator, right?
The next patch, we'll have ghost hunting tools.
This is like, this game's in beta still, right?
Yeah, it's still
early access.
Yeah. Okay, I'm done for now.
Alrighty.
I'll call it a night as well.
Okay. Yep, yeah. I'll see you guys later.
Back. I've got some jobs ready.